CBSE class 10th results were announced today, and just like class 12th results, with no exams being held this time around, which meant higher number of people in the passing percentage, leaving some happy, others not so much.
The CBSE announced the much anticipated class 10th results on Tuesday. The Central Board of Secondary Education made the confirmation about the class 10th results on its official Twitter account. This year, the CBSE Class 10 passing percentage stood at 99.04%. Among the district-wise rankings, Thiruvananthapuram topped the national tally with an impressive 99.99%. And in total, 57,824 students scored above 95%. Most of the students expressed their satisfaction after the results.
Mere 91 hai. Acha lag raha hai aage. Matlab expected nahi tha, par fir bhi aage.
Aapke kaun sa subject se? कितने नंबर आए हैं?
मैंने चेक नहीं किया अभी
कुछ भी. तो हो गए आप?
हाँ जी. यशिका,
आपके कौन से सब्जेक्ट
थे? मेरे मैथ, साइंस, आईटी एंड ऑल नॉर्मल सब्जेक्ट्स. सो अच्छा
रिजल्ट आया.
हाँ जी, बहुत अच्छा आया है. एक्सपेक्टेड नहीं था कि इतना अच्छा आएगा. सो यस, वेरी हैप्पी.
ड्यू टू कोविड, सीबीएसई डिड नॉट कंडक्ट 10th एंड 12th बोर्ड एग्जाम्स. सीबीएसई मेड अ फॉर्मूला टू इवैल्यूएट द 10th बोर्ड स्टूडेंट्स. For each subject, 20 marks will be from internal assessment, 80 marks for tests conducted during sessions. Marks should be in consonance with past performance of school in class 10th board exams. This year's result has been the highest so far, as 91.46% of students have passed the exams in 2020. This was a slight increase from 2019, when 91.1% of students could clear the class 10th board exams conducted by the CBSE in New Delhi. With Saurabh Shukla, Usama Shab for NDTV.